next song is from the second Fleetwood Mac record, which was it was called Mr. Wonderful in the UK, and over here we had a beautiful portrait of Mick Fleetwood on the cover of the record known as English Rose in drag. Anyway, I used to love that record, and this is a great song from that record. Did pretty well for the band, pretty well. And then a few years later, the same song that we're going to do for you right now, which is a Fleetwood Mac song written by Peter Green. This song was covered by another band. It was an amazing worldwide hit. Everywhere, massive, number one. Sadly, not for you. I always felt bad about that. He did pretty good later on. So we're going to do the original, or our take on the original version of this song, which you will no doubt recognize.
She's a black magic woman. Thank you.